When it comes to note-taking and organization, there are two major contenders in the market, Evernote and Google Keep. Both platforms offer features that appeal to different users, but which one is right for you? Let's look at both options and an in-depth comparison of their benefits and features. Firstly, let's start with Evernote. It is a cloud-based platform that allows users to create and store notes, to-do lists, images, and various other multimedia content. It also provides features such as reminders, search functionality, and third-party app integrations. With this software, you can create separate notebooks for different categories or topics, and you can add tags to each note to help you categorize your information. One of the standout features of Evernote is its optical character recognition technology. We appreciated the feature that converted text within images and PDFs into searchable data. This feature becomes especially useful when you have many scanned documents you need to search through. There are several subscription levels of Evernote, with the free version offering limited storage and features. The premium version offers unlimited storage, offline access to notes, and the ability to email notes directly to the software. The business version is designed for organizations, offering a variety of team collaboration features, such as the ability to share notebooks and integrate with Slack. However, using the premium version, we really liked its ability to work offline. This means that you can access your notes even when you don't have an internet connection, which is particularly useful for those who travel frequently or work in areas with limited connectivity. If you're enjoying this content, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and a like to stay up to date with the latest software that will enhance your productivity. We won't forget to let you notified. Now let's move on to Google Keep. It's a note-taking app that is part of the Google suite of tools. This platform offers features such as color coding, note and list sharing, integration with Google Drive, and voice memos. Google Keep is a simple tool that is particularly useful for those who want to quickly jot down ideas or to-do lists. Integration with other Google tools is a key benefit of this software. Since Google Keep is part of Google Workspace, you can easily share notes with other members of your team or collaborators without having to switch between different apps. Additionally, this software allows for easy voice memos, which is very useful for those on the go or in situations where typing isn't possible. Another most useful feature is its location-based reminders. With this feature, you can set reminders for notes or lists based on your location. For example, you can create a grocery list and set a reminder to be triggered when you are near a grocery store. This feature can be particularly useful for those who have busy schedules and want to easily remember to complete tasks while they are out and about. Google Keep has a free version that offers unlimited storage and access to all features. Users who need more advanced features may find it a downside that there is no paid version. However, it can also be beneficial for those who don't want to spend money. Google Keep is widely recognized for its simple and colorful user interface. This platform is very user-friendly and easy to navigate, particularly for those who are already familiar with other Google tools. On the other hand, Evernote can be overwhelming for new users, with a lot of features and options that are not necessarily intuitive. Both platforms have their own unique benefits and drawbacks. Ultimately, the platform you choose is highly dependent on your personal preferences and needs. If you need a more robust platform for organizing and managing a large amount of information, then Evernote may be the better option. However, if you want a simple app for taking quick notes and ideas, then Google Keep may be more suitable. We hope this video has helped you determine which platform best suits your requirements and budget. Let us know if you have any other questions or want to share your thoughts in the comment below.